shot. It's a two-on-one. The Undertakers gain possession in their own end. Good hit to bump him off the puck. Snapper from the slot. Gobbles that puck up with his chest. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Off the trot. Look at that move. Toronto's got control of the puck. On the doorstep. Gets in front of it. USA's got a hold of it along the wall. And now it's over to Castles. Slater's got it in the defensive end. Carries it in. Can't maintain possession. Keeps a hold of it on the play. Oh, they force the turnover. This could turn into something.
The boys continue to have solid positioning, intercepting pucks, keeping the game close because there is no room.
Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. Stopped by the goaltender. Denies him again. He gets that one too. Exceptional goaltending.
Nice work in there after the...
God damn it, I'm fucking rushing every time.
The Undertakers continue to lead in the second. They have been the busier team in the shot department, and as a result, they lead. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. And that shot...
I tied the guy up for you.
Carries it across the line. Centering pass denied by the goaltender. Job of generating pucks on net, and as a result, they lead here in the second. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. The Undertakers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Oh, great read! Takes that pass back to the point. Blocked in front. Moves it to Winchester. They've got numbers. Slides it across. Makes the save of the
puck.
Man, I'm fucking dead tired too.
The goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Takes it and looks ahead. Quick feed to Scott. Shot denied by the goaltender.
Wasn't me. Was not me. That guy should throw his controller out too.
I always thought playing goal was tough. Now you gotta stop your own guys too.
Things up here late in this second period, and it looks like they've got a little jump in their legs now.
Well, they've shortened the game out now. You go into the intermission, hopefully tied, and you've got a run at it in period three.
Elkins plays it now. He got all of that one.
Yeah, and it was that guy who's picking himself and his stick up off the ice.
With the stop, Toronto's got the puck along the wall. Quick pass to Brennan. Moves the puck along the half wall. Lowers the boom with that hit. Sends the pass across the ice. Tosses it to Castles. Takes a shot. Shuts him down. Tries to get the puck to Scott. Over the line they come. Approaching the final 60 seconds here in the second. And that goes off the player in front. Slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Here in the dying moments of this period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. USA's got the puck. Sends it over to Castles. Oh boy, here comes a two centers tie up. And that brings the second period to an end. We are still tied at one. Third period is just around the corner. Ray and I will bring you all the action in a moment. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. Third period is now underway in this very tightly contested affair so far. Moves it quickly over to Scott. Heads to the back of the net. Right up front, and it totally whiffs on it. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Lots of time left in this period. We got a tie game. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Here's a short pass to JC. USA's trying to shake loose. He's in the clear. Grabbed along the board by Murphy. Move to the middle. Oh, fantastic save. Lightning quick reflexes. One time blast. There's another stop.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Passes over to Meat Mayo.
On.
Ah. Broken up. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up. Move for the players or for you? Well, you know, I won't complain. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. And that one's turned away. Hammers it. And another stop. Quick feed to Scott. Great read. Comes up with it. The boys have it against the wall. Intercepts the pass. This could be something.
Moves it to Brennan. That I should have shot.
From the neutral zone now. USA's gained possession along the boards. Unable to reach that one. And now it's to Meat Mayo. Quick shot, and he comes up with a big-time save on that. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. Here, looking to make something happen along the boards. USA's got the puck in their own end. Castles looks around, and that's picked off. Slides the puck over. Moves it around along the half wall. Quick feed to Scott, and that's blocked away. The Undertakers have the puck now. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Manages to hang on. Obstruction penalty coming up. Looks like a hook here. Let's see what the official says here. Winchester's getting two for hooking.
Even though he's going to argue this, I mean, there's nothing to argue about. The stick gets across the player's midsection. It's a penalty. The power play can be so frustrating when you get an opportunity and it doesn't go well. You start to press pretty quickly into it. Now's the time to relax, readjust, and attack again.
Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. From the point, they take control of it. Off the left wing and into center. Toronto's ready to go on the attack. Quick pass to Brennan. Takes it across the blue line. To his teammate. Nice save by the goaltender to get a pad on that. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. And manages to clear the zone. Time winding down here. One last chance with this man advantage.
They've spent too much time going up and down the ice. They got to get it into the zone quickly.
Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Strong penalty killing execution as both sides are now back to even strength.
Oligan power play is about 20%, James. That one falls in the other 80%. They don't get it done. The power play expires.
Shot denies them on the play. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Gets control of the puck here in his own end.
What?
Moves it quickly over to Brennan. Brennan's got it in the offensive zone. Slides the puck down low. And now he angles it across to Slater. Quick feed down low. USA's got the puck along the boards. Maintains possession.
Okay, the pass button's not working.
Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen.
Oh my god, stop.
Here we go. Takes control of the puck. Here's a short pass to Brennan. The boys gonna work on offense. Stones him in front.
Sharp reaction save.
Here in the late going of the frame, we are all tied up in this one. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Moves it to Winchester. Meat Mayo swooping in on the attack. Sends a pass over. Oh, so close.
Close enough that that's just a couple inches away from being a goal.
Denies him in front.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Quick feed to Brennan. The Undertakers gain possession in their own end. Stop by the blocker. Takes the feed at the back end. Quick pass to Meat Mayo. Coughs up the puck after that hit. From one end of the blue line to the other. Centered out in front. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Centering pass. Stick save from the goaltender.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Grabs the puck. And now he moves it to Castles. Castles plays the puck. Stopped by the goaltender.
It went through the net. It went through the net, dude. Watch. Fucking magic. Whoop, there it is. Fucking magic, dude. Whoop.
USA's been the better team offensively tonight. A lot of scoring chances, and they lead it late in this third period. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Stops him with a glove! He's looking for a dance partner.
Yeah, he looks like he wants somebody, anybody to engage with.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Tonight from the blocker is all over.
I really like the way that they got after the puck and generated a high number of shots. Not all of them quality, but in a close game, you start peppering the other goalie, you're probably going to be okay.
I get it was a tight game, but you look at the opportunities that they had way better scoring opportunities.
They did, and eventually the puck got to win most nights.
In the meantime and in between time, he's Ray, I'm James, good night.
Here comes the magic show. Gotta watch it again.